What's up, guys? Steven Terrell here, back with another video. So today we actually have something different than Fortnite. As you can see, this game is called Dreams. Now, I've been wanting to play this game for a while, and this is my first time. I have no idea what to do. Oh my gosh, what's bruh, the volume
in the
is...
beginning nothing, no movement, no sound, complete emptiness. Then something, a speck, an idea. The idea could be anything. It could be everything.
Whoa.
Light. Color. Shapes. Sounds. And most exciting of all, life. Everyone can conduct this power. Everyone has
an what is to the that?
The Dreamiverse teems with their energy, waiting for you to choose your very own. Which one is yours?
Oh! Aww, you're so cute. You're goofy. You're an angel. You're an angel. You're okay. You're cute. Oh, dang. Let's go with the blue one. I like you. You're cute.
That one belongs to you.
Wait, what?
Don't be afraid. Press and hold the options button.
Oh, hold. Okay.
Yes. Great. Your imp responds to the smallest movements of your wireless controller. That's because it's attached to the controller's motion sensor.
Oh, okay.
You only need to move the controller a teeny tiny amount to get your imp to respond.
So can I do this? Whoa.
Your idea is getting away. Chase it down.
Get back here. What the? Get back here. Right, come on. Come on. Oh, I actually got it.
It should be in here somewhere. Oh, more barriers. Cast them aside.
Dude, this motion is just crazy. Come on. Okay. Come on, you got this.
Let's go. Come on, Dreamer. Keep up.
Whoa.
Dark. The only source of energy is you. Huh? What can you do?
Oh, I can change stuff. G.
One, two, three.
Dream.
We have light.
That's so cool.
If only we had a way of exploring this place. Now we're really getting somewhere.
Oh my gosh! Look at me! I'm so cute!
Work. We're so close. Look at that seedling. The Dreamiverse loves to help things grow.
Look how cute I am.
Yeah, boy.
That's it. Amazing what a little nurturing can do. Almost there.
Wow, that was amazing. Amazing intro. Clap that up, guys.
This is my home space. I like to decorate it with fantastical creations from my journeys through the Dreamiverse. My little cone friend here is happy to help you wander around. Ready to dream? Head over to the
heck yeah.
Door to open the main menu.
Hey! Look at me! I'm so cute. Dream surfing? Dream.
Choose dream surfing to start playing, or choose dream shaping if you want to start creating.
Ooh. What should we do, guys? Oh man. Okay. Since it's the start, we're gonna do dream surfing today. And then if you guys want more of this, we'll do dream shaping and start creating a game. Cause I already got mad ideas.
Dream surfing. Here we can explore the wilds of the Dreamiverse. Slipping and sliding through the strangest and most wonderful ideas and creations. Lose yourself in the kaleidoscope of games, animations, music videos, and all sorts of worlds and experiences made by dreamers just like you. Dream surfing is a never-ending, ever-changing stream of dreamers' imaginations. Let's try it out. Welcome to Dream Surfing.
Oh!
All that the Dreamiverse has to offer, organized into playlists to help you find what you need.
Dog, we can play other people's things. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Let's give it a try.
Blade Gunner.
This difficulty, we'll just do normal for now. Dude, got cutscenes. Oh, snap, bruh. Wait, what? Shoot. Oh, this is gonna be fire. Oh, we got a boost. You become invincible while boosting. Boost through enemies. Let's get this, bro. Oh my gosh. Let's go. They don't want this work. I just freaking died. Shooter. You don't want this, right? Come on. Oh, my aim is on point. On Fortnite days. All right, now. Let's go. Let's hit it. They're not ready. Oh my god!
Alright, let's get it. We'll be fire at this game though.
Let's go. Come on, bro. Why can't I shoot? How am I dying already, bro? Okay, moving on now. Okay, so you know we had to look for anime. Like, come on now. So there's this Naruto art. Okay. Oh my gosh. Yo, look at this. Oh, this looks so cool. Yo. Yo. I want to be Naruto. There was once a village known as the Hidden Leaf Village. However, it was attacked by the night. Buildings were crushed and destroyed. Cries of the village grew. Oh my. The fourth Hokage would appear to save the village, sacrifice himself and his wife. The Hokage sealed the tailed beast inside of his son. The boy was now known as the outcast. He didn't know why. Villagers dismissed him and feared him, and they were afraid. In Team 7, the boy's only friends were his classmate and his sensei. Iruka was the only one that cared about him. Yeah, Iruka sensei. 3 years later. After the fight with Sasuke, Naruto then left the Hidden Leaf Village to train with Jiraiya, the Toad Sage. Naruto returns to Leaf after training with Jiraiya, the Toad Sage. Next scene currently being made. Wait. It wasn't a playable game. Okay, so we have another one, Naruto Open World Adventure Demo. Let's try it out. Let's see what we got here. Oh, it's Naruto. Yo. Okay, use ramen to restore missing health. Green scrolls fill your tailed beast chakra. Okay. Oh, that's... bruh, I didn't even learn the controls yet. Somebody already trying to square up. Yo! Okay. Where'd they go? Not even gonna cop, I'm kinda scared, bro. Yo, we are running fast.
I hit the spot.
Oh, they even got the voices. Okay, oh shoot.
Ready!
whoa. Dog, back off. Look at you, side runs.
Damn, boy, he's thick!
Wait, what happened to my... Oh, shoot, I don't got no tracker. Is he on me? Shoot. I heard this game right here is like fire. I want to try this. Give it a thumbs up. Wow. That's crazy. Oh my gosh. This looks amazing. Wait. Why is Deku in the game? Yo. Alright, let me learn the controls here. Okay guys, so I wanted to try a scary game before I end the video, and this looked kind of interesting to me. Alien creature horror scary maze. All right, let's go.
Press light.
Oh, we can run. Okay. We do know we want that one. Alright. Oh, we can jump. Cool. What was that? Bro, oh my god, I can't see. Alright. Dang, bro, this is a maze. Okay, bro. Watch the wall. You're running into every wall. Alright, let's take this way. Oh, nope, no. This way. I see a light over there, I'm just following it. No? Okay, no? Okay, I know y'all heard that too, bro. Okay. Maybe if we go this way. Dang. I'm confused. I'm bad at mazes. Alright, if we keep going this way. No. Whoa. Is that you? Stay right there. Wait, was that all? What is that? What is that? Oh my. Oh. Are you gonna turn a corner? What was that? Bro. What is that? Oh my gosh. Okay. He's kind of slow though, so that kind of gives us some time. Dog, I just lost. Oh shoot. Get these ankles, boy. Look, you are way too slow. Oh, you are terrifying. I made it. Let's go! Look, see, I'm too good for these horror games now. Alright guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a like, subscribe, and comment. This is actually different from Fortnite. I might be making more videos on this, but I'll still be playing Fortnite. If you guys want more of this game, I will definitely make a series out of it. And with that, I'll see you guys next time. Say bye, Puffy.